Music by Stephen Vincent Benet, read for LibriVox.org. My friend went to the piano, spun the stool a little higher, left his pipe to cool, picked up a fat green volume from the chest, and propped it open. Whitely without rest, his fingers swept the keys that flashed like swords, into the brute drums of barbarian hordes, roaring and thunderous and weapon bare, an army stormed the bastions of the air, dreadful with banners, fires to slay and parch, marching together as the lightnings march, and swift as storm clouds. Brazen helms and cars, clanging to a fierce resurgence of old wars, above the screaming horns. In the state they passed, trampling in splendid, on and sought the vast. Rending the darkness like a leaping knife, the flame, the noble pageant of our life. The burning seal that stamps man's high indenture to vain attempt and most forlorn adventure. Romance in purple seas and toppling towns, and the wind's valiance crying ere the downs, that nerves the silly hand, the feeble brain, from the loose net of words to deeds again, and to all courage. Perilous and sharp, the last chord shook me as the wind shakes a harp, and my friend swung round on his stool, and from gods we were men. How pretty, we said, and went on with our talk again. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.